Being drunk in public could soon no longer be considered a criminal offence in Queensland as the state government reviews a range of laws. Live to Mia Glover in Surfers Paradise, and that's on the Gold Coast of Queensland. Mia, good morning. It's not the only law under the microscope.
No, it's not, Alex. Good morning again to you. Begging as well as public urination. I tell you what, I've seen that before here on Cavill Avenue before, but yes, they are all laws that could be legalised by the end of this year. A state government committee is right now carrying out a bit of a review on a range of laws, and they're really wanting Queenslanders' help. You're invited to have your say until August, and then a final report will be handed down in October. But the biggest one, of course, is that public drunkenness one. The reason why it's so big is because Queensland's actually the last state in the country to decriminalise that law. So it'll be welcome news to all the party people here on Cavill Ave, Alex, but also for all those celebrities that descend on the Goldie for the Logies next year.
Hang on a second. All right, Alex, just hang on. I need to stop the show right now. Now, I have to draw the line at public, because this is not even edifying breakfast subject matter. But Alex just said, it's okay. To do it in public. That's one thing you shouldn't be doing.
I know, but look, I grew up in the country, Carl. You go anywhere.
Yeah, because you've got trees and things.
I know. There's trees in public. I know. There's a certain discretion, of course.
What?
You said as long as you're not near someone, it's fine.
Or away from everyone else. Way, way away, I'm saying.
It's not a better smell in the world, is there?
Well, no.
It's just disgusting.
It's up to the individual.
Oh, man.
Anyway.
Like, where do you
come
from? Coonamble or something?
Yeah. With
Coonabarabran.
You go anywhere.
Well, I'm not going out there now if they do that out in the public.
Come on.
Morning again, Alex. Well, I'll tell you what, I've gotten a few interesting confessions here on Cavill Ave this morning in Surface Paradise, but would you expect anything less? I tell you what, it is a really interesting story this morning, though, isn't it? Public drunkenness, begging, as well as public urination. Yes, they could all be legal by the end of the year here in Queensland. A state government committee is looking at reviewing a raft of laws at the moment, with a final report to be handed down in October. But yes, we hit the streets this morning, and I tell you what, the results were pretty interesting.
Drinking's drinking, so if you're drunk in public, then just don't do anything stupid and it's no one else's problem, really.
Have you ever weed in public?
Probably. Probably drunk, too.
Have you ever weed in public?
Mean.
Alex, I ask the hard-hitting questions, don't I? But yes, you'll be able to have your say up until the end of August.
Well done, Mia.
And this morning we're running a poll on whether you have done just that thing in the public.
Urinated in public. You can say it, Carl. Don't worry. It's OK.
I don't know.
I don't want to know.
Oh, you don't want to know?
I mean, you've already overshared this
when
morning.
When you've got to go, you've got to go.
Yeah.
We do things differently in the country, I know, but...
You can always hold it.